Sometimes under pressure will take more time than they should. There's the spinny forehand. Dolgikh wants to be very clear on what they were warned for so that they don't repeat, offend, and lose a point. Good opportunity to take some authority. And Maria Dolgikh. Take game one. Frustrated Matilda Ekholm misses the loop there. 11-9, game one seed in the tournament. Flat hit from Mikhailova, middle. Spin serve comes up into the body, and Ekholm has trouble keeping it down. Little help from the top. Put it with the quick signal, so Ekholm knows what to expect for a third ball. Chop goes wide, both by Dolgikh and Mikhailova. The aggressive flat hit goes just out down the middle of the table, and oh, the break off the top of the net, and spanking the ball. Like she needed to get some revenge and take some titles this tournament. Serve comes a little. Kalova's attack seemed almost unmissable. So Dolgikh with the serve. But now game point for Pota and Ekholm. Short side of the table, right down the line. Performance from Matilda Ekholm, and it can be said though for Ekholm and Pota. That way, but it didn't work out for them. That flat hit from Pota. Matilda Ekholm and Georgina Pota, a big hug of celebration. Look at this, a kiss on the cheek and big smiles as they take the title. Outstanding performance to take down the top seeds, Maria Dolgikh.